welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing my very first haul, and it is a back to school clothing haul. School is coming like full force and it isn't stopping for like anybody. So I'm just going to show you all some pieces that I've picked up from different stores and everything. This is also going to be a try on haul, so I'm going to show you everything on me just so you can get a feel of how everything looks. So the very first store I went to was Rainbow. I only picked up one thing from this store, but I just got this tan colored jacket. It zips up and everything, and it just has like a knit collar. I got this in a size large and it was $20. The next store that I went to is Mad Rag, which is a store that I absolutely love. It's really, really affordable. The first thing that I got from Mad Rag was this blazer. This is what it looks like. It has gold buttons. I got this in a size... What size did I get this in? I got this in a size large, and it was $24.99. It also has, like, shoulder padding to make your shoulders look, like, more sturdy, and I really love this blazer. Next up, I got this super, super cute romper. It's a strapless romper and it's like a it's like a navy blue romper and it has like a really cool pattern on it, and it is see-through at the like stomach area. Oh, this romper, I got it in a large, and it was, what was the price of this? The price is not on here, but I think it was like $14.99. Next up, I got an infinity scarf, and this is like a red and black infinity scarf. This was $5, and this is like my first infinity scarf, so I'm really excited about this one. Next up, I got this plaid shirt. I got this in a size extra large because I wanted it to be kind of baggy on me. And it's like red, blue, green, and white. I really like this. And what I love so much about this is that you can wear it in like 5 different ways. And I'm going to show you in like the try-on section. But there are so many different ways to wear this that like you don't have to wear it like one specific way all the time. This gray, kind of like turtleneck-ish crop top. This is what it looks like. It's sleeveless and it's super cute. It has like that kind of, I don't know what you call it, but that like straight lined pattern. I got this in a size large and I got it for $9.99. Black bodysuit, and the sleeves come, it's like a quarter sleeve. So I got this in a size large and it was $7.99, and it's just like a regular black bodysuit. Nothing special, but you can wear it with like a bunch of different things, especially high-waisted pants. So those are all of the things that I got from Mad Bag. Next up, I went to Wet Seal. I got this really, really beautiful red dress. I got this in an X large because the large was like, the dress is short, but the large was like really short on me. So I got it in X large just so that it's a little bit longer. And this was $26.90. And I just love this. You can just like pair it with a cardigan and some boots for the fall, and you're all set to go. Also from Wet Seal, I got this rose gold watch. It is just absolutely gorgeous, y'all. I'm so excited to wear this, and I'm probably gonna wear it every day. It has diamonds surrounding it. I'm absolutely in love. This is like one of my favorite things that I bought. And I also, this is from Wet Seal, and it was $22.90. It's just beautiful. Now the last place I went is I went to H&M. The first thing that I got from H&M is I just got these black plain flats just so that I can be comfortable when I'm on campus. I got this in a size 8 and it was $14.95. They have this in a bunch of different colors, and this was the last 8, so I was like, thank you. The next thing that I got from H&M is I got these black pants. I got them in the size 10 in the US, and it was $12.99. That's what they look like. And they're really, really stretchy around the waist, which is really good. Last thing that I got was this jean jacket from H&M. I just needed a new jean jacket, and I just fell in love with this one. It's kind of like a lighter wash. I got this in a size 10, and this was $29.99. Y'all know H&M is expensive. Like, it's like $30 for a jean jacket. That is everything that I got in my back to school haul. I really hope you all enjoyed this video. Forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff if you have not already. And I will see you guys next week.
I also wanted y'all to know why there wasn't that many things in my haul. Why I didn't buy that many items in my haul is because I feel like in the fall time, you can pair, like the fall time, it's still kind of warm and you can use a lot of your summer pieces in the fall. You can just like throw a cardigan over them, throw a jacket over it, throw on a scarf, and still rock your great summer pieces. Or just throw on some like high knee boots and you'll be good to go with your summer pieces. And also because my closet is like 95% summer clothes and like 2% winter clothes. Like I have like 2 sweaters and I alternate each week between the 2 sweaters. No, I'm just playing, y'all, but like I'm really lacking in like the winter clothing department because I always shop in the spring, the summer, and the fall. And it's like those are like kind of summery clothes. So I told myself that this year I am not going to buy a lot of stuff in the spring, the summer, or the fall because I'm packed on all those clothes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shop really hard this winter and get a lot of winter stuff because it is so cold where I am.